Yeah, I have to say the most common is this, the spinal clearance. Okay, so the horse has a very wide spine. The army saddles and western saddles never ever deviated. They say a man's fist should fit between the stuffed panels in an English saddle. That would be from that bone to this bone. I assume this is a female hand, so that might be not 4 inches, minimum, one fist space. So when you look at the horse's spine, it doesn't get narrow to the back. Most saddles cause severe spinal problem. Now the problem with that is the horse doesn't react immediately on it, because if you put pressure on the horse's bones, ligaments, or the multifidus muscle, the horse just doesn't really want to go forward, makes a hollow back, and you think, oh, you know, he's a little bit stiff today, oh, he's naughty, oh, he worked hard. You make all kinds of excuses, but the most common mistake is that the channel is not wide enough. So why is that? Why do we see so many horses crippled? It just goes to severe kissing spine or overriding those spinal processes on the withers or in the lumbar area. Why do we see that? I think it's a huge misconception, because we all know when we look at the horse's spine from above, that is quite wide. And when we look from behind, it's quite remarkable when you see, here's a picture of what I'm referring to. Okay, so saddle should sit on top of the ribcage, not in the lumbar where the circle is. Okay, in the old army time, they called this the ring of lights. You can see all the light hits here. So wherever that ring of lights is, the bones stick out like this. This saddle clearly is too long. But back to the original question, what is the most common mistake? Look how wide this spine is. You don't want to sit on all these little guys. Okay, the multifidus muscle, the very narrow muscle, gives your spine and the horse's spine the strength. And the saddle was never meant to sit on it. Yet the question is, why do we have so many saddles that are made that narrow? Is it because they forgot the rule? They forgot the importance? Make sure that the channel is wide enough. You want a minimum of a fist in between like this, and especially in the back.